Thank you. Give it up to LJ on the drums.